Calais Lunchbox is all about serving up Ono local food, and it started as a food truck, but now just opened its first restaurant in Maui, thanks in part to the support of the Valley Isle community and Oha Mala Malone.
Uncle Aaron had his own restaurants for 15, 20 years for upping Pukalani. And then when we met, we decided, okay, let's open up a food truck. Uncle Aaron, his family is Calais. From there came the inception of let's do the food truck. It's named after Calais, the family, the Ohana, and we took it from there.
For me, I've loved to cook my whole life. I went to Maui culinary school. I've worked at hotels and restaurants. And 5 years ago, we started this food truck, and it's in Kahului, and it's all about serving all our foods.
It's been really, really amazing. From Lahaina to upcountry, people know Calais. I mean, they follow us, and they're supported. And through this pandemic, it's been amazing. Pre-pandemic, Calais would honor our loyal customers once a week with a cheap eats. Uncle created that, you know, $5 plate. During the pandemic, we found that because it was so immediate, the shutdown, what we did was Uncle said, no, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do it 4 days a week, you know? So we did, we offered the $5 plate 4 days a week. I mean, we had families come in and say, oh, you know, so thankful that they can feed a family. And we give enough in a plate where you can feed a family of four on 2 to 3 plates. We partnered with 2 kupuna programs where, you know, we're feeding our kupuna. We've been very blessed. Calais started from nothing. We grew so fast that it was time to expand, and we decided to educate ourselves on the Oha Mala Malone, and they have been incredible on the support that they gave us and the ability for us to be funded and being this awesome new location. It's not a food truck, it's a beautiful restaurant with an Oha Mala Malone. The support that they give the Kanaka who wants to start is amazing.
For me, it's always been about the community. It's been about the locals. And how can we help the schools? How can we help the kids? How can we help our communities?
Original trailer is still be located in Kahului across from the Costco gas station. Calais Lunchbox is on social media, Facebook under Calais Lunchbox, Instagram. Now the second location, the new location, is here in the Pukalani Terrace Shopping Center. Can't miss the big yellow sign that says Calais and the Kahuna Man that's calling you in 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. 7 days a week.
Brought to you by Oha Mala Malones.